Good morning, children. Myself Anil sir, and we are here at the e-learning platform of St. Michael's Academy, Chhavani, Vidya. So this is my concluding video of class 7th over lesson 2. This is lesson 2, this is lesson 1 only, not 2. And earlier we had seen question text. Now we will see a new topic, that is transformation of sentence. Transformation of sentence. So let us see the meaning of transformation of sentence. Transformation of sentence means that a sentence is rewritten in another way without changing the meaning of the sentence. So without changing the meaning of the sentence, it is rewritten. So it is called transformation of sentence. We have seen active voice and passive voice. It is also an example of transformation of sentence. We have seen narration. To some extent, it is also an example of transformation of sentence. A positive sentence can be written in negative one under transformation of sentence. Okay? So here we will see transformation of sentence under two heads, that is exclamatory and assertive. It means first we will see how to change an exclamatory sentence into assertive one, and further how to make an assertive sentence or change an assertive sentence into exclamatory sentence. So let us see some examples. Okay, examples, exclamatory. What a nice car. This is the question part, what a nice car. So we will use in assertive the car. We start with here, this is the subject. So the car is very nice. The car is very nice. We use the same adjective and we add something like very great, outstanding. So what a nice car, the car is very nice. Next example, exclamatory. How considerate of him to inquire about my health. It is exclamatory sentence because it is followed by a mark of exclamation. So it was very considerate. How considerate of him will be changed into it was very considerate of him to inquire about my health, and full stop. So these two examples are there, from exclamatory to assertive. Now we will see two more examples from assertive to exclamatory. So assertive sentence is given there. I truly wish that I was rich. This is assertive sentence. And when changed into exclamatory, it becomes, oh, how I wish I was rich. Another one, you sing so well. How will you sing? How will you sing? So in the light of that examples, we will see the further examples. Change the following sentences from exclamatory to assertive. From exclamatory means all the following sentences are given in exclamatory form and we have to change into assertive sentence. So let us see. Question number one. What a heart-wrenching story. What a heart-wrenching story. The answer will be in its assertive part. It was, because no subject is there. So it was a very heart-wrenching story. It was a very heart-wrenching story. Second question. If only I had saved for a rainy day. If only I had saved for a rainy day. The answer will, I wish that I had saved for a rainy day. I wish. Here we will use, I wish that I had saved for a rainy day, and then full stop. Question number three. Alas, I will have to leave my home soon. Alas is a word that expresses sorrowness. So we will use it is extremely sad. It is extremely sad that I will have to leave my home soon. For this we will use it is extremely sad that I will have to leave my home soon. Full stop. Question number 2, 4. How very considerate of you to wait for me. It will be, it was very considerate of you. It was very considerate, or it was really considerate. We can use really. So it was really considerate of you to wait for me. Question number 5. What a pity he is not able to find a job with all his education. So for that part, what a pity, we will use it is extremely pity. It is extremely pity that he is not able to find a job with all his education. And next one is, how bright the moonlight shines upon this bank. We will start from here. The moonlight shines, because this is the subject part. The moonlight shines very bright. This how bright will change into very bright. So the moonlight shines very bright upon this bank. So this is the way we have changed explanatory sentence into assertive sentence. Now we will see how to change assertive sentence into explanatory one. Okay. Change the following sentences from assertive to exclamatory. So all these sentences are given in assertive manner, and we have to change into exclamatory manner. First sentence, this is a very delicious cake. So in exclamatory manner we can write, what a delicious cake. What a delicious cake. No need to write very. No need to write this. So what a delicious cake, and then mark of exclamation. Question number 2. It was a very steep climb up the mountains. It was a very steep climb up the mountains. So again we will start with what. So what a steep climb. We will omit very. No need to write very in exclamatory sentence. So what a steep climb of the mountain, and mark of exclamation. Question number 3. She was looking stunning in the new dress. So how stunning she was looking in the new dress. How stunning she was looking in the new dress, mark of exclamation. Question number 4. It is a pity that the rains washed away the paint. So what a pity, or we can use alas, the rains washed away the paint. Question number 5. I really wish I had studied harder before the examination. So we will write, how I wish I had studied harder before the examination. Next is, it is strange that we should meet here. It is strange that we should meet here. So we will start, how strange. We will start, how strange that we should meet here. How strange that we should meet here, or how strange to meet here, mark of exclamation. So in this way, we have seen how to make exclamatory into assertive, and how to change an assertive sentence into exclamatory sentence. And in this way, lesson 1 is completed. So you will complete all your book and copy in this regard. Till then, thank you.